I'll name your team name, Gabe. And we are here to tell you about dyes in the river and how this can affect you and the things around you.
This can affect your drinking water and the fish you eat. This is an example of a river in China that people died. These dyes can kill that fish living in the water. People in China are dying their pets. Well, I hope now you understand how bad dyes are for this environment.